We begin this morning with breaking news. Two people are injured following a shooting at an apartment complex in Greenville. Deputies say they were called to Boulder Creek Apartments just after 10:30 last night. When they got there, deputies say they found two men. Both were shot. Both were taken to the hospital. No word this morning on their condition. The investigation is ongoing. We'll update you as we learn more on air and online at WSPA.com.